Hi everyone, still in my holiday and so excited to welcome the fifth semester approximately starting this last month. First of all, I'd like to say sorry for not uploading a video for last week because there's something came so sudden in that I should get done quickly and yep, that's literally it. In my plan with me video 3 weeks ago, I've planned to prepare all my stationery stuff for next semester. And if you guys did not watch that yet, just check the link on the description box down below. For my stationery stuff preparation, I'd like to start by making a simple checklist of my last semester essentials to make sure each stuff that I use already, cause sometimes I just forget each of them, like when buying the stationery, and for a minute stops to remember and ask to myself like, should I budge you or I have your cousins in my desk? I just keep asking to myself while my hands just keep grabbing and see to the stationery. And when I arrive home, checking on my desk for the stuff, and apparently I see the same thing that I buy, and then I have the stuff. So after I made a checklist, it's time to go shopping. For this semester, I don't need a new stationery too much because there are still enough page for my notebook, so I just buy a pack of ruled notebook. My friends just keep asking me why I'm not using a binder or something like that. It's simply because I'm just use notebook and feel more comfy to using a notebook and have one for each subject. When I'm using notebook, it's simple and I only bring one notebook or only subject for that day. And if I using a binder, there are a set of all my subject, so it will thicker and heavier. And if you know and notice, my handwriting quite big and wide, so it will take more loose leaf pages. The other reason is when I write a note or just do any handwriting there, sometimes I like to fold the notebook like this because it feels more simple and handy. If I'm using a binder, I can do this and just take out the loose leaf page to write down any handwriting. That's only my opinion, guys, so if you feeling more comfy with a binder or notebook one, that's okay. Just do anything that most convenient way to take notes. Okay, next is paper supplies. There are a pack of plain paper and rolled paper. These paper supplies used for revision, assignment, tasks, quizzes, and exam. Next is my writing supplies. There are a standard pen. I choose this because this pen is quite cheap than the other brands. Faber-Castell blue pen, Faber-Castell pink fine liner, Stabilosoft pink highlighter, correction tape, and some sticky notes. Next is my lettering supplies. Just complete the degree color of each. From Artline Supreme brush markers, I got this yellow, green, and light blue. For Koi Sakura coloring brush pen, I got this sky blue and blue. And last, for this snowman brush pen, I got this light gray, maroon, sax blue, medium aquamarine, and medium spring green. Another supplies are only Artline black markers. I bought them for 1,000 rupees for each. Oh yeah, for Faber-Castell fine liner, I also got this sky blue and dark green color, also from last semester. I started using this shade protector to organize all of my paper stuff like revision, assignment, task, quizzes, and exam. So yep, that's literally it today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Give your thumbs up on this video if you guys enjoy. Subscribe and comment. Hope you guys have a nice preparation for school and college. Stay healthy and have an awesome day. I'll see you soon on the next video.